Good day. Hi. My name is Patrick Turner.
My name is Maddie Brown.
My name is Ian Kitzman.
My name is Carl Monger.
Being a veteran has been one of the proudest moments of my life. I've raised a great family here in Trophy Club. I continue to want to stay here.
My time in the military showed me that the United States truly is a land of opportunity. Anyone who has deployed around the world with the military has seen the stark contrast. Here we have freedom and prosperity the rest of the world lacks. Without people who are willing to put our nation above their comfort and their safety, we would not be the United States of America.
The biggest thing I learned from Byron Nelson High School and my time in student council that has aided me so much in my career in the military is how to be a leader, and the amount of time Ms. McClure spent with student council teaching us and assisting us and aiding us and showing us how to be a great leader.
I feel so proud, even though I haven't gone through anything, just knowing that I signed the paper, I feel so proud of myself and like saying, like, I did it. I went through those steps. I joined the Navy, and where I see my career in the military going is right now I'm doing 4 years as a crypto tech, and then I'm gonna make it up to an E6, however long that takes. And then after that, I wanna join the FBI.
I applied for the Army ROTC program, and I received a scholarship that paid for 3 years of my college. I actually attended airborne school and learned to be a paratrooper while I was still a college student. The day that I graduated from college, I was also commissioned as a second lieutenant in the United States Army Infantry. I went on to Fort Benning, Georgia, where I learned to be an F3 officer. I went to Ranger School, and then I became a platoon leader in the 9th Infantry Division. I commanded a company of infantry soldiers in the 25th Infantry Division, and I served as a staff officer in the 1st Ranger Battalion. And at the end of Desert Storm, I parachuted into Kuwait with the 1st Ranger Battalion.
And I went on to Creighton University and earned a commission through the United States Army, and ultimately spent a total of 34 years reserve and active service. I probably went to over 20 countries. I spent 24 months in Iraq and Afghanistan.
And I'm a staff sergeant in the United States Air Force, and I was a part of the graduating class of 2013. I enlisted in the military in 2015, and I'm currently stationed in Cheyenne, Wyoming, a part of the 90th Ground Combat Training Squadron as a formal training instructor for advanced tactics and weapons.
Just remember all the other veterans, who the many millions who went before you or served their country.
I wish each of you the best of luck. Thank you for observing Veterans Day, and help me thank other veterans for our freedom.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today,
where the flag still stands for freedom,
and they can't take that away.
Minnesota
to the hills of Tennessee,
across the plains of Texas, oh, from sea to shining sea,
from Detroit down to Houston,
New York to LA,
where there's pride in every American heart,
and it's time we stand and say,